sahabat yang dirahmati Allah Subhanahu wa taala. Ayolah kita berdakwah di jalan Allah Subhanahu wa taala. Kita pegang agama Allah. Kita pegang kalimah la ilaha illallah. Man qala la ilaha illallah fa huwa da'i.
How beautiful is this worldly life, but not a soul shall remain. We've all come into this world only to leave it one day. I can see that everything around me rises then fades away. Life is just a passing moment, nothing is meant to stay. Oh, this worldly life has an end, and it's then real life begins. A world where we will live forever. This beautiful worldly life has an end. It's just a bridge that must be crossed to a life that will go on forever. So many years quickly slipping by, like the sleepers of the cave. Wake up and make a choice before we end up in our graves. You didn't put me here in vain. I know I'll be held accountable for what I do. This life is just a journey, and it's taking me back to you. Oh, oh. This worldly life has an end, and it's then real life begins. A world where we will live forever. This beautiful worldly life has an end. It's just a bridge that must be crossed to a life that will go on forever. So many get caught in this beautiful web. It's gardens becoming infatuation. Surely then understand at the final stop that its gardens were meant for cultivation. Oh, this worldly life has an end, and it's then real life begins. A world where we will live forever. This beautiful bridge that must be crossed to a life that will go on forever. This worldly life has an end, and it's then real life begins. A world where we will live forever. This beautiful worldly life has an end. It's just a bridge that must be crossed to a life that will go.
Ya ayuhal mudassir, wahai orang muslim, kum fa'anzir, bangunlah kamu untuk sampaikan beri peringatan kepada umat manusia. Jadi ini perintah Allah kepada Nabi Muhammad setelah Nabi Muhammad mendapat wahyu dari kamu. Dan Nabi Muhammad gigil dan Allah menyuruh Nabi Muhammad untuk sebarkan dakwah Islam itu. Jadi dan tanggungjawab itu turun kepada kita. Jadi kita sebagai mahasiswa yang cakna tentang kerohanian dan cakna tentang akhlak manusia, kita buat kerja-kerja macam ni. Wallahualam, daripada saya Muhammad Aslam bin Zakaria, Persatuan Mahasiswa dari Assalamualaikum Warahmatullahi Wabarakatuh.